going on, everybody?
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I think we're ready to retake that castle.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Awesome. I don't know where the castle is, but awesome. That's the farm. Meet the Minutemen near the castle. Oh man, that's a long way to go. I don't think I've discovered any of these places. Yeah, nope. Alright. This is as close as we are. Oh boy, hope I don't run into them. Okay, so my plan is to take over the castle, hopefully in one episode. See how that goes. I doubt I'm gonna be able to do it, because I'm playing on hard. You already saw me die last episode, like 8 times to ghouls. Because I'm a filthy scrub. Can't play. Don't know what I'm doing. Put on power armor, just for this castle. There's probably gonna be tons of turrets. Hopefully there's like a control panel. Who the fuck is firing? Oh, some shit going on over here. Show them. Alright. Turn that one off because I don't want to get confused and end up running back and forth. I don't think it was wise to come down here, but I saw that. Break an armor off my thing there. It's fine. I don't even care.
Oh, it's on!
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
Can't see.
Wonder if this is normal for other journalists. Hey, something's out there.
This gun's pretty sweet. I'm glad I found it. I got all this ammo for it, which I should probably be saving for the castle. In hindsight. Oh my god. It's gonna be like an entire episode of me just walking to the goddamn castle. Oh, okay, maybe not. Maybe it won't be that bad. Just run along the water here. Oh, there is the Brotherhood of Skeel.
Who's there?
Hmm. be on top of the bridge there. Yeah, probably. Gotta be. I'm hoping this castle is, like, you know, a castle, not, like, some shitty non-castle. It would be a master lock. Shut up, seagulls. This castle made out of containers. I think that'd be pretty cool too.
What? Who's there?
Ho 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 ho! Seven is the scope. Five. Six. Hello? Game, please. And you get me fucking killed. If you don't, Where the hell am I getting shot from? Come on, dang, how many bullets does this dude need? That solve that problem over there, like. Okay, it's fucking Piper. I was like, what the fuck is that shit running at me? How's this guy doing?
You know, right. In our hands anyway.
I know there's someone in there. Come on, Piper.
What was that? Here's trouble. Yeah! Wish it hadn't come to that.
Yeah, well, it did. It came to that. It came so hard to that. Apparently I need to be over there. Can I swim in these things or am I just like drowned? Let's find out. Yeah. Alright, does my dog always bark? tell me. Where are you people? I want your hat. Don't mind me, guys. I need this stuff. Alright, are we ready? Are we ready?
Hey.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Maybe. Those walls could definitely use some work.
I'll admit, it's seen better days, but the Minutemen have never been afraid of hard work. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
I don't even know what I'm up against. Is it Raiders? Is it Mire Lurks? Is it what? I don't even know. Let's do a pincer attack. I think that'd be fun.
Let's hit them from both sides.
We'll split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people.
It's gonna be the side you're not on because you don't die.
Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Yeah, I'll do my best. Piper, you put on some weight. I kind of want to go into like the front gate. Yeah, because Preston's not here, so he's on the other side. I assume they're in position.
Been a long time since the Minutemen lost this place. The years haven't been good to it.
Y'all ready?
Don't worry, General. We're not afraid of those Mire Lurks.
Oh, see, they're Mire Lurks.
Hey.
Bunch of Mire Lurks aren't gonna stop the Minutemen.
Darn tootin'.
Look out! Make every shot count!
Backwards.
Come on. Well, you're still here?
You gonna do something, Piper, or are you just gonna like...
Kiss it all goodbye.
I was like, what the heck is he attacking me? One of my guys is dead.
On the waste, otherwise.
You have to take out these eggs. They'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
Alright, guess I'm with Preston. This is actually pretty cool, it just needs, work.
Alright, here we go!
Am I supposed to be like... Well, I waste ammo.
We've got company.
That's all of them.
So much easier to shoot.
Glad that's all.
Let's get this over with.
Make sure that was all of them.
Those little ones are annoying. She can't see them.
What's that noise?
What's that noise? What does it look like, bitch? Missile launcher. I'll take that. More fusion cores. Alright. I wonder if they're like automatically. Oh, there's another med station. Cool. I wonder if they'll automatically clean this up, and then I can just come in and do whatever I need to do.
What the hell was that?
Let's not worry about what that shaking was. I'm pretty sure it's nothing. You get here. Stop that.
Is that it?
Oh, well, okay then. So you shoot. I told you to. I selected fucking two things. That would explain what the rocket launcher is for. Hey. Oh boy. Okay, I'm going inside. Bye. Oh god, what the hell? Is that shit like poisonous or something? Did I just get wrecked from that? Their faces are vulnerable. This is gonna be interesting. Cause that son of a bitch took that bullet like none. I hope I don't have to duel us all over again. Fucking serious.
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
That is some bullshit.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Oh my god, come on. That is crap. You're telling me it didn't fucking save once there. Great. Just great. Well, now I gotta run all the way there and do it again. So, instead of watching me run for another freaking 10 minutes, I'll edit out that running and I'll get to the part where we're fighting them again. This time I think I'm just gonna, you know, draw them out to fire and learn. I don't know what I'm doing. I'll see you in a little bit. That is one ugly dolphin. Okay. I am back here now. Load up on all of this. Do a quick save so I don't have to run back again. Preston, let's go.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh?
What the hell? That's weird.
His real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Sure we don't want to just let the Mirelurks keep it? If you like your limbs, I keep my distance.
I'll try not to let anybody die this time. Man, good thing I came in frickin' power armor. I swear. Trying to loot the dead guy here. Hang on. I got his laser rifle. That's what I wanted.
This is all mine.
Good riddance. What was that? Wish it hadn't come to that.
Damn. Looks like they've been nesting.
Alright. I know that that one comes from here. Let's just set down some mines, shall we?
We're gonna have to take out these eggs. They'll be back before we know.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Piper, get away from them fucking things.
Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The general and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
Yep, on our way.
Here we go.
I wonder if this is normal for other journalists.
Piper, shut up, it is. What the hell is this? Ooh, a flamer. And flamer fuel. That'll probably be there when I come back. Oh, this'll be easier to clear out shit. Quick save it, because I know I'm probably gonna end up fucking hurting myself with a damn thing. Like I said. I don't understand how, like, it's, you know, still alive. Where was that thing? Garvey, where's the missile launcher? I know there was one. I saw it. Oh, it's this room.
dance. That's all of them.
Man, cigars. Seven. That's what I want.
Every shot counts.
That one's better than expected. It's gonna be your last mistake.
We've got company.
This is it for you. Good riddance.
What the hell was that?
All right, you guys have fun with that. I'm going upstairs. Really? Oh, good thing I saved it. I don't know what, I can't tell if I'm like getting poisoned or not, like randomly, it's dumb. Yeah. I remember coming here last time.
What the hell was that?
I take that back. I did come in here, but not the second time. Stop it! Look at your frickin' head. Sure, except. Nice. Definitely has it already. Man, if only I could shoot a rifle faster. Why am I using my shotgun? I don't even know. I'm here. She's angry. Okay, reload. Oh my god, these little fuckers. It's like the most exciting fight, I bet. Just hiding and using a rocket. To like spit these bitches out or what? I don't give two shit what goes on out there. I'm staying here, the only way I live. Come on. Oh. Really? Fuck off. Everybody must be dead out there, that's fine. God damn! I know I'm fucking hitting him. God, how many little fuckers are there? This is the most exciting boss fight ever. Just glad I had more rockets on me besides just the two they gave me. Oh, nice, I'm level 17 now. And I died to like this fucker.
Free for the taking.
I don't want any of that. Okay. Quick save, because we're not done yet, and there might be another one, and I'll be angry. Piper. You do that to yourself, alright? Okay, I know there's one up there.
Work, people, but we aren't done yet. The general and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire lurks or eggs you find.
Yeah, I know what I gotta do. I wanna shoot eggs like that. Scrambled eggs, bitch. List of weapons permanently do 5% critical damage.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Hmm. This is 5. Maybe I don't have a big enough layer.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
But it is powered. Just move this near. Now, where's this wire going? Oh, these wires go like the inside here. Okay. Alright, that could stay there. That requires 10 fucking power. I wonder. Does it work now?
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Hang on. Where the fuck are we going? I mean, like, now, like, maybe these bitches over here somewhere. Attach wire. Yeah. No, I guess not.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... Now we've got to pay off on what we started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They could use our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
Hmm. Cool. I did it. We captured this area. I don't know where that music's coming from, but it's kind of annoying. Need to...
Let's trade.
Alright, people. We did it. I'm out. I will see you all in the next video. Castle taken. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I only died once, twice. I don't know. Whatever. See ya!